Right. Bidding is underway this morning on never-before-seen photos of John and Jackie Kennedy's elaborate 1953 wedding. 13 unpublished negatives were taken by a backup photographer in Newport, Rhode Island. They were found after he died. The pictures feature the newlyweds celebrating at the social event of the season. Other auction items include a New Year's card that Kennedy signed right before the president was assassinated. Bidding ends on October 15th.